let me share with you three very cool tips on how you can get more spin on your shots at the net. I really like all these shots. I really like to do a lot of spin on my shots. It's a really fun way to practice. The first tip here in this video is you need to have loose fingers, a loose arm, and you can say a loose racket. If you are all tightened up in your arms and you have a firm grip on your racket, it's impossible for you to do spin at the net, to do precise shots, do fun shots at the net. So you need to have loose fingers. You need to have a loose arm, a loose upper body, and a loose racket. So it really needs to be with these smooth movements if you want to add a lot of spin on your shots. The next tip here is that you need to go under the shuttle. And that means that when you approach the shuttle, instead of just hitting it straight on, you change the angle of your racket and the arm position, and you go under the shuttle so you can get the spin going. It can maybe feel a bit unnatural that you need to go under the shuttle, but it is a very good tip in order for you to get more spin, to go under with this smooth and relaxed movement. Tip number three is a bit tricky because you need to learn the biomechanics of the shuttle, how to hit the shuttle in different positions with different angles. The shuttle rotates one way, so you need to apply the right spin at the right moment. Really focusing on what way to do the spin, this way or this way, depending on where the shuttle is coming from. Really try to have fun with this. Have fun with all these shots. It is extremely fun to do these spins. So thanks a lot for watching. Remember to hit the small bell button down there to get our future videos. And take care. See you guys.